Welcome one and all, and we're in for a real treat at this classic circuit here today. The crowd are ready to go, the cars are ready to go, and we're just about set for lights out. Welcome to the Italian Grand Prix. We're 12 miles northeast of Milan for today's Grand Prix at a Monza circuit where we can expect top speeds of around 215 miles per hour. 11 corners on this 3.6 mile track, with 7 of those coming in the form of chicanes, and with a good slipstream and DRS open, there should be plenty of opportunity for some passing here today. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Leclerc, Alexander Albon, and Ricciardo, Ocon, Perez, Sainz, and Lando Norris. Stroll, Gasly, Daniel Kvyat, and Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Magnussen, Romain Grosjean, and George Russell. Latifi and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
System checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Rainfall expected today. We think it will stay dry. That's a decent start. Good job. Second, they're on fresh softs. Gasly is behind you, they're on fresh softs. The distance to the leader is 7.6 seconds. Your pit window will open in 14 laps time. DRS is now enabled. Just ahead, push for the position. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Their tyres are two laps old. We think they've got two stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:26.8. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Keep this up. Kiss ahead, P9. You're running in P9. They're on old softs. Sainz is behind you. They're on old softs. The gap to the leader is 8.7 seconds. You have 11 laps till your pit window opens. 49 laps to go. Front is 1.8 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 26.4. We're slower by 9 tenths a lap. This lap of the race so far. The lead. You have P5, P5. Verstappen is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 6.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Ricciardo behind. They're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 9.1 seconds. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. 46 laps to go. Our gap to the car in front is 6.8 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 6.6 seconds. No issues. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Is ahead of you? Okay, gap ahead is 5.8 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1.26.3. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. Gap to car in front is 5.3 seconds. You're in P5. Bottas ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 4.7 seconds. They're on old softs. Ricciardo is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 3.5 seconds. They're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 8.6 seconds. Pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps, 43 laps to go. passes ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 3.5 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old. We think they've got two stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 26.6. We're gaining by about 9 tenths a lap. Keep it up. Teammate ahead is 5.1 seconds. You have P5, P5. Bottas ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 3.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Ricciardo behind. The gap behind us is 5.2 seconds. They're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 8.2 seconds. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 41 laps to go. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5 tenths per lap. Out in front. No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. In the pits. We want to pit this lap, so push now. it good, you're managing it well. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Go, go now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Than a second. They're on old softs. Bottas is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 1.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The gap to the leader is 25.4 seconds. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. 37 laps to go. Seconds. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. is 1.6 seconds.
There's something strange with the engine.
Okay, copy that, we are checking it.
Charles ahead, the gap to the car ahead is 3.7 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:24.8. We're dropping back by a second per lap.
There's something strange with the engine.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Front is 9.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 24.9. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. Charles is out of the race. Ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 9.5 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:24.8. You're gaining by 3 tenths a lap. Good work. a new fastest lap of the race. Second place, you're in second place. Hamilton is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 8.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Bottas behind. The gap to the car behind is 5.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time. 29 laps to go. Ahead, the gap to the car ahead is 8.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 24.8. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. We'll be right back. gas is behind you. The gap behind us is 7.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:25.2. Sat in P2, Hamilton is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 7.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Bottas behind? Okay, the gap behind is 8.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. You have 25 laps to go. The pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Condition is still looking good. We'll be right back. amongst this lap, push hard on the in-lap. Stops. Incident in the next part of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. P5, you're in P5. Ocon ahead, less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Ricardo is behind you. Our gap behind is 3.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 29.6 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 21 laps to go.
Stafford, you are still safe to Vettel.
Repeat, you're quiet.
So you are still safe to Vettel. We need to get past Verstappen.
Okay, gap ahead is 5.8 seconds. front is 6.0 seconds. P3, Hamilton ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 6.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Bottas is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 12.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 8.0 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 17 laps to go. Front is 5.8 seconds. Managing your tyres. Manage your tyres. Hamilton is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 5.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 24.2. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Gap to car in front is 4.9 seconds. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Is 6.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 18 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:24.0. Our gap to the car in front is 6.3 seconds. We'll be right back. This pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. Verstappen is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 5.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 21 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 24.9. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. Engine mode much longer, we're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Is 3.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 23 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:24.9. You're closing in by around 1.4 seconds a lap. Seconds. Verstappen is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 3.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 25 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 24.8. We're gaining by around 0.2 per lap. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 2.5 seconds. Is 2.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 26 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:24.8. You're gaining by around 0.6 a lap. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Laps of fuel remaining. Seconds. We'll be right back. 23, Verstappen is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 1.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Bottas behind. The gap behind us is 18.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 6.7 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. This is your final lap of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Yes, yes, yes! Great drive, great drive!
Sì, ragazzi!
Sei un grande, Seb!
Here we are then, a thoroughly deserved win in Italy after another excellent Grand Prix. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to say, Sebastian Vettel certainly caught my eye during today's race. Incredible driving.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.